If it's Saturday night, there must be big news in the world of pro wrestling, and you know right where to go to get it. Mean Gene Okerlund standing by right now on the WCW hotline. Mike, it changes week to week, not only in WCW, but throughout the world of pro wrestling, and the hotline is your source for the latest info.
And the hosts on the hotline change every day. That's right, there's a new message updated daily. Mean Gene's not the only one on the hotline. You want to check out my Week in Review every Monday, as well as hear from, well, Mark Madden of Monday Nitro, Bob Ryder, as well as Chad Damiani. Check them all out on the hotline.
Only one way to do it. Pick up the phone and dial 1-900-909-9900, the WCW hotline. Let's go to the ring. And back on WCW Saturday night, you can see the throngs of people here in the arena for a hot WCW action. Mike, they were literally lined up around the building earlier today to get in here for this super card of WCW live and in color.
And Scott, do we have two major announcements that are huge?
Yes, we do.
Number one, have you seen the mainstream media publicity surrounding Bill Goldberg in recent weeks?
Please.
Talking about being so involved with the Super Bowl last week in Atlanta, Georgia, the week before the American Music Awards out in Hollywood, California, where we have a Bill Goldberg sighting. And we also, number two, have information about tickets going on sale for the uncensored pay-per-view next month, March 19th. And those tickets will go on sale this Wednesday in Miami, Florida. And Uncensored is coming to the American Airlines Arena in Miami on March the 19th. Plus this Wednesday, you can meet Goldberg at the box office in Miami from 3 to 4 p.m. That's this Wednesday, February the 9th.
It will be great to see Goldberg anywhere with WCW and on sale. Well, that can only mean one thing. Maybe he's getting ready to get back into the ring following that injury.
Well, we're ready to see him. There's no question about that.
Absolutely.
I'm not sure if he's ready to return to the ring at this point in time, but it's at least great that he's representing World Championship Wrestling at such big events like the on sale for Uncensored in Miami. It's this Wednesday, and Goldberg will be there at 3 in the afternoon.
I understand that the total package is wreaking havoc backstage and in the production truck. We were scheduled to show the return of Hulk Hogan in this segment, but the package has got everybody so intimidated back there, they're not going to show it. They're going to wait until somehow package is bounced from the area before they show it. He's threatening people. He doesn't want to see the footage of what Hogan did to him and especially to Miss Elizabeth.
Well, all I can tell you is whenever you see it tonight here on WCW Saturday night, and I guarantee that you will,
somewhere,
it'll be worth the wait.
A remarkable return for Hulk Hogan. Bobby Walker and Jamie Howard doing battle here on the Superstation. Both men graduates of the WCW Power Plant. Tremendous athletes. Into the ropes, Jamie Howard. Walker, block the hip toss, flip out his cable.
Whoa,
man, what a clothesline. Literally knocked Howard for a loop in the center of the ring.
And it's great to see Hardwork Bobby Walker back in action. One of the things he's known for, that great agility and walking the top rope. Look at that move. And then came off with a double sledge to the top of the head of Jamie Howard.
What agility, what balance for Hardwork Bobby Walker. Walking the ropes post to post. Oh, and he's pumped up now.
And he looks to be in the best physical condition of his several year career. Bobby Walker looks in great shape.
The book on Bobby Walker, unbelievable strength down in the weight room at the power plant. Bench presses, has bench pressed in excess of 500 pounds in his career.
And when you combine that power with top rope agility like we just saw, there are a lot of people that think that Bobby Walker can have a great impact on this sport.
Back elbow sent Jamie Howard flying. Don't forget, World Tag Team Championships will be at stake later in this broadcast. The artist formerly known as Prince Iaukea is here, but more importantly than that, Paisley is here.
Well,
oh, does she look hot.
As long as three count isn't here tonight, I'm happy.
Three count is here.
What? Where? Not on my format and not in any locker room area where I was at today.
What are you doing looking for three count locker room? For Pete's sake.
No, I just want to make sure that they're nowhere near me.
I don't know how to break this to you.
Whoa!
Flying body press from Jamie Howard may have wiped himself out on that one. Oh, both bend down.
You've just spoiled my Saturday night.
Oh, no way. With three count? Come on.
You like him?
Can't get you out of my heart.
Woo! Wait a minute. All of a sudden, I'm working with Lee Marshall.
Where?
But sounded like him.
Wow. Bobby Walker. Tip kick right in the rib. Right hand. Oh, Walker looking strong. He's sending a message. He's seen the power plant graduates on Saturday night getting a lot of airtime. He wants his shot, and boy, is that message coming through loud and clear here. But watch Jamie Howard. Snap air takeover on a much larger man. Bobby Walker, snap leg drop, quickly over, lateral press, whoa, what power.
Great example of that strength that you talked about earlier. All those hours in the weight room paid off there. Whoa.
What a full front slam from Bobby Walker. And Howard is down. There's more of that agility. Look, just like a cat. He cannot fall. What balance for Bobby Walker.
Perched up on the top rope and going to walk out to the middle this time.
Whoa.
Catches him with the lariat off the top.
Amazing agility by Walker. And that lariat spells the end of Jamie Howard. What a matchup. Keep your eye on that athlete.
Well, Hardwork Bobby Walker is back in World Championship Wrestling, and he's back in the winner's circle here on WCW Saturday night. That was an impressive win against Jamie Howard. Hardwork is back.
February 20th in San Francisco, Stickers present Super Brawl 2000 in a featured attraction sure to bring them in.